By now, you're all aware that last night Israel's Bjork Chicken Woman beat out a tough Eurovision field, including the Crumping Cowboys from the Netherlands, the X-rated Wiggles from Moldova, and of course, our jazz. And with Australia's Beyonce, her words not mine, placing fourth in the semis, hopes were high until...
The country with the lowest score with 9 points is... Australia!
What? The lowest score? But we had love.
Yes, turns out while Australia's got love for Eurovision, Eurovision ain't got a lot of love for us.
Look, I don't know about you, but I had high hopes for Miss Malboy. Mostly because I was told to by SBS.
She is a real contender tonight.
But she really is.
Who is going to win, Jan Fran?
Australia, obviously.
And our woman on the ground, Jess Malboy, is obviously going to take the top spot.
Yes, and the more we say it, the more it's likely to happen. Probably.
Okay, yes, I bought into the hype and the merchandise, which is also why I was very shocked to hear a Eurovision historian, which is a real job, say this on the radio this morning.
I think the joke about Australia being in Eurovision is now over.
Well, that was frankly just hurtful. He may have also made some salient points about why we don't fit in at Eurovision. The main one being that, according to the rules, we really shouldn't be there.
Yep, apparently to enter as anything other than a special guest, we've got to be a fully fledged member of the European Broadcasting Union, not just a lowly associate member. And even then, your public broadcaster has to opt in, which has ruled out the actual European countries of Turkey, Bosnia, Monaco, Luxembourg, and Slovakia.
Of course, this is all according to the word of one historian. But as a serious journalist, I have to fact check his claims.
I wanted to go straight to the source, the holy grail of SBS, the Eurovision rule book. I just had to find it.
I seek the Eurovision rule book.
If you must ask, then you will never know. It's just down to the right.
Thanks. Yeah, we're not really eligible. It's pretty clear.